Volkswagen has started hiring for its new engineering center in Chattanooga. The company plans to hire 200 technicians and engineers. The center will start work next week at a vacant building near the plant, but Volkswagen wants to build a new structure within 2 years, possibly with a test track and a crash facility. Officials say the center will reduce the time it takes to bring vehicles to the North American market.